Hey, Milda. Milda. I took some of your stew last time I went into the wild. It kept me going for a week. Felt like I could have put a strider in a sleeper hold.
Enjoy it while it lasts.
Sounds like you're serving up some impressive provisions here.
Not again.
You can have the discount too, but you'll have to come back later.
I think you have me confused with someone else.
Ovin didn't send you?
No.
Oh, my apologies. It's just that his minions won't stop pestering me. Now I've even worn out my special grip. Since I'm in the midst of a crisis, perhaps you could skip to what it is you wanted?
Some of your food?
Of course.
Are Alvin's people causing you problems?
Oh, yeah. They constantly demand my best, but the equipment I need to make my signature dishes isn't built for batch cooking. And don't get me started on the Alvin discount they feel so entitled to.
And if you refuse?
I make meals. No trouble.
How did you end up in Chainscrape?
Heard about a new and upcoming town at the edge of the frontier. Where there's a town, there's a tavern. I was in need of work. So I got myself out here and started cooking. Some of these people had never tasted proper boars and berries stew before. Anyway, next thing I knew, people kept coming back. Guess they like my food. Or the ale.
Your last customer mentioned your cooking really kept him going out in the wild. Where I'm headed, I could use some of that.
I would be happy to oblige, especially since you have the decency to ask pleasantly.
But
my special groove griddle is no more. Without it, I can't cook any of my signature dishes.
I hate to think what'll happen when I'm forced to refuse Olvin or his goons.
Even if I already had the right ingredients, there's nothing I can do.
Unless you can source me a temporary replacement?
What do you need?
For the ingredients. A few pieces of decent wild meat, and I'd say a big handful of bitter leaf stems. That'll do. As for the griddle, a corrugated metal panel might suffice until I can have a new one forged.
You'd likely find one in a scrounger pile if you follow the river to the northeast. Don't worry, I'll clean it first.
You'll have no issue finding boars and bitter leaf on your way. Assuming you're as much a hunter-gatherer as your clothing suggests.
Thanks, Smildiff. I'll keep an eye out.
So that's what gratitude sounds like.
And don't let anyone push you around, okay?
If you say so.
Bitter leaf needs to grow in rocky terrain. Okay, I think I have enough bitter leaf. This will be in my stash when I need it. machine's weak against frost. Ready for anything now. friends to my stash. Should be enough wild meat for Moldov. Scavengers. Moldov said I could find another panel in one of their scrap piles. Scrap piles for a metal panel. I'll have this for these soon enough. Power metal panel. Better check another scrap pile. I can grab this from my stash later. Secret ingredient for someone, I'll bet. I think I have everything I need for Mildiff. Good thing, too. I can use a decent meal.
Are you? I am innocent.
Happened to receive another visit from Olven himself. He was pushy, but I stood my ground. And dare I say it, I even got my own back. Yes, I did.
I'm listening.
When I made his meal, I used 3 pinches of salt. Instead of 2!
Each journey begins with a single step, I guess. I think I have everything you asked for.
Then just as you have inspired me, let us see if I can return the favor. Time to cook.
Mildef, that was inspired.
Next time you want the best provisions, you know where to find me. Your next order of any dish will be on the house.
Thanks. And don't forget to stand up for yourself.
Funny you should say that. As it happens, I'm already cooking up my next portion of resistance. Hope to see you again.
Good idea to stock up on some food.